Mr. Joey Mosca, resident in this parish. Last time Joey and I played together, it was in a band called The Mighty Wah. Do you remember The Mighty Wah? Not really, Joe. Should we pretend we haven't seen each other? Well, we haven't seen each other for 30 years until 15 minutes ago. What was the hit, Joe?
First you take your bride, put it up inside.
Is it A minor?
And then you realise you've got the story.
Anyway, that's the song we used to sing. We're not singing that tonight.
Obviously, you didn't sing it though, Henry, did you?
Obviously I didn't, no. No, obviously. No, it was far well out my range.
Yeah, it's not in your key.
We've not rehearsed, have we?
Not rehearsed.
Have you been listening to these bloody MP3s I've been sending?
No, the music's on.
He's written it down. Right, so this is songs for any parents of teenage daughters in the room? Oh. Any grandparents of teenage... granddaughter. Anyway, this song is called He Ain't Good Enough. It's when the boyfriend is brought home for the first time. It's called He Ain't Good Enough For You.
He's got a future that is bright and happy. He'll never want for anything. And he seemed nice enough as he smiled at me. Nice and polite, don't make it right. But he ain't good enough for you, and it hurts. But I know you could do so much worse. Though I can't put all the years in reverse. But the thing that's really frightening is I think I was just like him and it hurts.
I never pictured you with lords and princes, but I had you down for better things. But that look you've got, it sure convinces. He's Mr. Right, it's in your eyes. But he ain't good enough for you, and it hurts. But I know you could do so much worse. Now I can't put all the years in reverse. Oh, I'll probably get to like it. But the thing that's really frightening is I think I was just like him and it hurts. We all leave home, trying to make it on our own. But darling, you don't have to. There's a cost of living and there's a price to give it. But outside tonight, he still ain't right. And he ain't good enough for you, and it hurts. But I know you can do so much worse. No, I can't put all the years in reverse. Oh, I'll probably get to like him. But the thing that's really frightening is he ain't good enough for you, and it hurts. Do so much worse. No, I can't put all the years in reverse. Oh, I'll probably get to like it. But the thing that's really frightening is I think I was just like him and it hurts. Oh, I think I was just like him and it hurts.
Ready, let's go.
Right, you're getting far too excited up there.
Yes.